Hi, I'm Michael, and today we're talking about evergreen trees because they're so important for birds.
This is my bird-friendly garden.
Evergreens are so important to protect birds from the elements, from the snow, from the sleet, from the rain.
Many birds' survival depends on the health of evergreens. Most of these trees create pine cones.
And pine cones provide a really, really important food source for birds in the fall and into the winter too.
Birds like mountain chickadees and pine grosbeaks survive in winter because of pine cones. Crossbills are specialized to eat the seeds that are found in the pine cones.
To find out more about native plants, check out the audubon.org/native plants website, where you can find our native plants database. Just enter your zip code and you can find the best kinds of native plants for your area.